In the previous training video, you recall that we created and saved our templates here, one on my desktop and one in the Word template folder, which is my personal favorite when I want to save a template is to save it in there. And you can learn about that in the previous training video. But in any case, if I want to modify my template here, let me go ahead and open it up first, double click, and then make changes to it like, well, instead of Dreamforce, we're going to go ahead and type in what we sell here. And then when I'm finished, basically what I'm going to be doing is overwriting my original template. How do you do that? Well, you save over it by coming up here, clicking on the File tab, going down to Save As. And I want to go ahead and save it to my desktop because that's where I saved that template that we just saw, template 1. And to save it as a template, come down here and click the Save As Type, go down to Word template. Now it shows any templates that are on my desktop. Go ahead and select the same name, okay, and then click Save. And if it gives you an error saying, look, we cannot give a document the same name as an open document, in other words, it won't let you override it because it thinks that another copy of it's open, well, let me go ahead and click OK. And the reason why it's doing that is because, well, I really need to shut down and restart my computer. This happens from time to time, not all the time. Usually I'm able to override it, but in any case, if I run into that problem, then here's what I can do to get around it. Let me go ahead and click down here and save this as template 2, okay? Click Save. Close out, and then come over here, right click, delete it, and say yes, and then click and drag this over here, and then right click to rename it, and then change that from, you know, 2 to 1, hit enter, and there you go. Basically, I overwrote my original template. That's how you modify it. And it's the same way when I, let me go ahead and open this up, when I want to go ahead and overwrite the template in the Word template folder, again, file, to save as. Scroll up here to that template folder for Word, select it, then change it so it's going to be a Word template. Go ahead and select the name here so it's the same name down in the file name. Click Save, and there we go. That's what it should be doing. Do you want to go ahead and replace it with the changes that you've made here? Say, okie dokie, okay? Now let's go ahead and see if it updated those changes by clicking on File, going to New, coming, selecting My Templates, My Spiffy template, double click, and it's got essential oils. Okay, cool. Go ahead and close out. Oh, I didn't double click and open this up. Essential oils. Okay. Thanks for watching. Hey, as a quick reminder, if you like my video, please give it a thumbs up. You can also click on me and subscribe to my channel to get notified of the latest videos. And for great specials on my products, please see the description below this video.